a perfect strike. Touchdown, Iowa State. What a play.
The race is on for college football's biggest prize. And while there are great players in the running from all over the nation, only one is taking the hype out of the Heisman. Because with Iowa State's Seneca Wallace, seeing is believing.
We talked about Seneca Wallace for Iowa State. Your dad got a good close look at him and almost lost the game to Iowa State this year.
He's almost impossible to contain. The best athlete, thrower, passer who can run the football. I talked to my father yesterday in between sobs. He said this guy is the closest he's seen to Charlie Ward. Charlie Ward with speed.
I think the best playmaker in college football is Seneca Wallace.
He can beat you running. He can beat you throwing. He's exciting to say the least. I can't wait to see him tonight.
Wallace chased by Howard Hodges as he throws to Woodford. He does it again. Over and over, Seneca Wallace pulls him out of his back pocket. 29 yards this time.
Now listen carefully to me, and let me explain to you how very difficult this is. This young man, who's an absolutely brilliant football player, is running to his left. He turns his torso all the way beyond 90 degrees. His shoulders are perfectly square. This is perfect technique. This is absolutely amazing. He's throwing the ball away from the direction he's running, and he threw a strike.
Plenty of time for Wallace. He's got Montgomery.
This is what Seneca Wallace does. He'll hurt you with his feet. He'll move around in the pocket, allow his receivers to find some space down the field.
Over the top. Beautifully thrown ball. Just what Gary was telling you about. That's 18 yards, and folks, that was a beautiful pass.
Are you kidding me with that throw? We talked about what the arm strength of Wallace, the accuracy of Wallace. He stands right in the pocket, knows exactly where he's going, and drops it in over the cornerback and under the safety. What a beautiful throw.
Shades of Florida State.
Wow.
While we're trying to describe this virtually indescribable young man, you're a defensive lineman. You got him dead to rights. Right? Wrong. Now you see him? Now you don't. Uh-oh. That's grass I'm grabbing.
And he's going to roll hard in that direction. Got the pressure. Moves back up against the middle. Jay on the right side. Here's the athletic ability of Seneca Wallace.
Norm Parker, he gave me an intriguing analogy for Seneca Wallace. He said Wallace can throw as well running to his left as he can running to his right. He said, how many right-handed point guards can drive to their left as well as they can to their right? Defending Seneca Wallace is like guarding Allen Iverson man-to-man.
Bootleg, throw the ball to the right. He isn't just passing either. He also has the ability to drop back into the pocket, throw the slant pass across the middle. He has kept Nebraska off balance with quick drops, and then when he has to, just when he has to, he scrambles out to get the big play.
Playing against one of the toughest schedules in the nation, Seneca Wallace has delivered week after week, game after game. Against Florida State. Against Iowa. And against Nebraska. Making plays you just don't see every Saturday.
Still a three-man run. Wallace, he eludes the pressure. He's going to get the first down to stop the clock again. Gets the block, 25 yards. No. He's knocked out of bounds at the one. Oh,
what a run. Again, get Seneca Wallace outside the pocket, throwing on the run, and snap. That ball just gets it in his hands, and it does not move.
And this is truly a Cyclone success story. With Seneca as the driving force, Iowa State is rising in the top 25 polls. But the Seneca spotlight goes way beyond the field. He's truly a student athlete, as a leader in the classroom and community. And what started in the Cyclone State is now sweeping the nation.
The most versatile quarterback in all of college football. He can run with the football. He can sit back in the pocket and get it done that way. He can also improvise. He's probably the most creative quarterback this year in college football. Here he is against Nebraska last year. He looks like Michael Vick running left, back to the right, and the white shirts cannot catch up with him because of the speed of Seneca Wallace.
He's number one on my Heisman pick next
week. Number one?
Yes, sir, because this kid's a great football player. Number 15, Seneca Wallace. Here's against Florida State. I want everybody to see this against Florida State. Watch his change of pace. He can fly and he can run. He threw for 190 yards and a touchdown in the second half versus the Noles and almost won the football game. In fact, he beat Iowa with a rally.
Play fake, Wallace running for the pylon, touchdown! That bootleg was beautiful. Super Seneca races in.
Iowa State quarterback Seneca Wallace. No hype, just highlights. And one of the best shows in college football.
Here's Wallace in his own end zone. They rush him. He's throwing deep. Danielson makes the catch at the 40. Looks, pumps, fires, and it is caught by Danielson. He's down the sideline. They come at him. He lobs it out there. Knox got it at the 5. And he is in. Touchdown. Now fires across his body. Caught by Whitford.
Everybody has their Heisman candidate, but if people really pay attention to this kid that they've got in Ames this year, I don't know what else you're looking for.
He's the real deal.